Hey guys, welcome to our channel Student Impulse, a unique channel to help job seekers, both freshers and experienced professionals. It also helps the students to get to know what the skill set they have to improve during their studies, which lands them a dream job after their education.
Tiruchirappalli location. Let us see what are the job openings available one by one. We will discuss in detail. Attention please, do not pay money for any kind of job. Please be aware of fraudsters. Firstly, there is a job opening for Tiruchi Public School. There are vacancies for PG teachers. Should have a BDA qualification also. And to handle grade 11th and 12th. So these are the class required teachers for these positions. For the subjects, English, Mathematics, Economics, Accountancy, Chemistry, Biology, Physics, Hindi and Computer Science. For all these subjects, there are vacancies for teacher positions. Should have a BDA also qualification. You can contact on the given phone number for further information. And there is also official email ID available and official website address link available to apply for the job. You can approach any of the way. And contact number is 8524838383. And email ID is hr@tpsgroup.edu.in. hr@tpsgroup.edu.in. And official website address link also available to apply for the job. You can find the more information there. You can check with that. Next, there is a vacancies for vice principal for Tiruchi Public School. And should have experience with CBSE school, prior experience is required. You can contact on the given phone number or you can share your resume at the provided email ID. And there is also official website address link is there to apply for the job. Contact number is 8524838383 and email ID is hr@tpsgroup.edu.in. You can go through the provided website address link for the more information. Next, for the same organization, Tiruchi Public School, they have vacancies for teacher positions to teach KG classes. Should have experience like NTT Trend and should have a graduation and advanced diploma in Montessori. You can contact on the given phone number for further information and you can also share your resume at the provided email ID. Contact number is 8524838383 and email ID is hr@tpsgroup.edu.in. Next, for the same organization, Tiruchi Public School, they have vacancies for trained graduates. Should have a knowledge of prior experience of CBSE syllabus for classes from 1st to 10th class. They have vacancies for the subjects Tamil, Hindi, Mathematics, Science and Social. You can contact on the given phone number for further information and you can also share your resume at the provided email ID for the further process. Contact number is 8524838383 and email ID is hr@tpsgroup.edu.in. There is also official website address link available. You can go through it and apply for the job or you can approach any of this way and you can find detailed information on the provided website address. Next, there is a vacancy for experienced counselor position. Minimum 5 years of experience is required for the organization Tiruchi Public School. And you can contact on the given phone number for further information. You can also share your resume at the provided email ID. Or you can go through the provided website address link and apply for the job. And you can find more information. Contact number is 8524838383. And email ID is hr@tpsgroup.edu.in and official website address link available. You can check with that. Next, there is a vacancies for Indira Ganeshan College of Nursing. There are vacancies for professor, associate professor and assistant professor positions. Salary offered minimum 15,000 a month. And you can find there are vacancies for the departments medical, surgical nursing and pediatrics, community health nursing, mental health nursing, obstetrics and gynecological nursing and psychiatric nursing. All these departments, they have vacancies for professor, associate professor and assistant professor and nursing tutor positions. And qualification is MSc nursing and BSc nursing for nursing tutors. You can find other information at the provided website address, detailed information available. And freshers and experienced candidates, both are eligible for the job role. And as per norm, as per standards, they will pay the pay scale. And you can apply within the this week. And you can find the more information at the provided website address link. Contact number is 9171551076. For more information, you can contact on the given phone number. Next, there is a job opening for Suryoday Small Finance Bank Limited, they have vacancies for Assistant Quality Assurance Officer, salary offered minimum 10,000 to up to 12,000 a month. And you can check with that you should have a qualification like any degree passed out between 2018 and 2020. And you who knows typewriting there will be preferred. And you can directly walk into the provider address for more information. You can contact them the given phone number and address details available here. You can check with that. And contact number is 9965303008. So you can directly walk into the provided address. You can check with that. Next, there you have job openings for Bharatidasan University. They have vacancies for research fellow, salary offered minimum 16,000 a month. They have like experience is not required, like freshers are eligible for the job role. Should you have a qualification like MSc, last day to apply for the job is January 8th, 2021. And the selection process will be either a written exam or interview. You can go through the provided website address like bdu.ac.in for more information, and their email ID available. You can share your resume for further process. Email ID is nds@bdu.ac.in. You have to go through the provided address link, like a website address. You can go through the official website address of Bharatidasan University for more information. There will be application process. You can check with that. I have just provided the official email ID. For more information, you have to go through the official website link of this university. Let me know if you have any questions or queries on this. Next, there is a vacancies for Tefugen Technologies for Future Generation. There are vacancies for IT department for engineer position. Freshers are eligible. Up to 6 years of experience also will be considered. Qualification: BE in Computer Science, BTech IT Information Technology, ME Computer Science or MTech Information Technology, BSc Computer Science or Information Technology, or MSc Computer Science or Information Technology. You can contact on the given address, like you can go through the provided address and apply for the job. Let me know if you have any questions or queries or any confusion in applying this. I'll be replying for in comments. So freshers are eligible for the job role. Next, there is a job vacancies for computational fluid dynamics position. They have vacancy for manager position for this department for the same organization, Tefugen. And minimum 5 years of experience is required. Qualification, if you see, should you have a bachelor's or master's in mechanical or chemical engineering, or master of science in mathematics, or master of science in physics, and FE knowledge is required. You can go through the provided website address link and apply for the job. Next, there is a vacancy for manager position for information technology department for the organization Tefugen. Minimum 7 years of experience is required. And your qualification, if you see, should you have a BE or BTech computer science or information technology, like you can check with the other details. Detailed qualification details available. You can go through the provided website address link and apply for the job. Next, there is a vacancies for NIT Tiruchirappalli. They have vacancies for junior research fellow. Last day to apply is January 4th, and you can find the more information at the official website address of NIT Tiruchirappalli. There will be a notification and a detailed information application process. And this is qualification FEC, MSc, and freshers are eligible for this job role. You can share your resume at the provided email ID jrfscrb2020@gmail.com. Next, there is a vacancies for Annamalai Toyota, Tiruchi. They have vacancies for EDP executive position. Salary offered minimum 9,000 to up to 12,000 a month. Qualification, if you see, should you have a MSc or MCA or BCA or a BSc? And minimum 1 to 4 years of experience is required, like up to 12,000 they offer, but based upon your skill set and experience, they may offer more salary. And the roles and responsibilities, detailed information available here. You can go through it once. Should you have a knowledge of MS Office and Excel? And should you have knowledge of hardware technology? And should you have knowledge of installation and troubleshoot? Good communication skills also required. So these are all the roles and responsibilities. You can directly walk into the provider address. You can also contact on the given phone number for further information. Contact number is 9095644300. Next, there is a vacancies for Solamalai Enterprises. They have vacancies for cashier or customer service position. Salary offered up to 13,000 a month. qualification should be a graduate and BCom is preferred with basic accounting skills. Minimum 2 to 3 years of experience is required. Based upon your experience and skill set, they may fix the salary. Should have a knowledge of English and Tamil language, and you should be able to work in shifts also. Should have a like age limit is there, up to 35 years of age will be considered. You can contact my given phone number for further information. Contact number is 7448819240. Next, there is a vacancies for Sri Jayanathan Chits Private Limited. They have vacancies for hardware and networking positions. Salary offered up to 10,000 a month. So they have vacancies for technician positions for hardware and networking both. And there is a benefits available here. Last date to apply for the job is January 31st, 2021. Basic salary is offered and promotions and increment facilities will be there. PF is available and ESI also offered and bonus is there. Allowances is there as per company standards. You can contact on the given phone number for further information. Contact number is 7094483084. Next, there is a vacancies for Sentinel Market. There are vacancies for marketing executive position. Salary offered minimum 25,000 up to 30,000 a month. And minimum 3 years of experience is required in a marketing field. You can contact in the given phone number for further information. Contact number is 9489879200. Next, there is a vacancies for showroom receptionist for Anomalies for Toyota Tirchi. Salary offered up to 10,000 a month. And any arts degree candidate is eligible. Minimum 1 to 2 years of experience they are asking. But based upon your skill set and experience, they may offer more salary. Only female candidate is eligible for the job role. And should they be married, the candidate should be married. You can go through the provided link like responsibilities. Should you have a good communication skills and should you have a knowledge of system. Both English and Tamil languages typing is required. Typing skills are required. And should you have a knowledge of like experience in telecalling or customer handling. You can directly walk into the provider address or you can also contact on the given phone number for further information. Contact number is 9095644300. Next, there is a vacancies for area sales officer for the organization MSY Technologies Private Limited. Salary offered up to 20,000 a month. You can contact on the given phone number for further information. Contact number is 8667859434. And there is basic description about the job role. You can go through it. There is a detailed information available. So you can contact on the given phone number for further information. Next, there is a vacancies for senior accounts executive for B&B Organics. Salary offered minimum 30,000 to up to 40,000 a month. You can contact on the given phone number for further information. And there is detailed information. Should you have 5 years of experience in accounts and detailed information available for this job role, you can go through it. Contact number is 9750692074. Next, there is a vacancy for SEO internship positions. I think this is not a paid internship. You can check with the company for further information and they will not charge anything for internship for the organization. Yardbeat Solutions. You can check with the roles and responsibilities. This is a great opportunity for the students who completed this year any graduation or engineering graduation. So this is a great opportunity to start with. There is a location details available, like office address details available, and duration will be 3 months. Start date will be January 11, 2021. And qualification efficiency, should you have a knowledge of creative writing and should you have a fluency, proficiency in English language, both spoken and written. And benefits they have provided here, you can check with that. The contact number is 8903452322. And if you see here, they have given like during intern period, they will evaluate your performance. If they satisfy with your performance, they will offer a job opportunity with the company. So you can check with this. And letter of recommendation, LOR will be provided, intern certificates will be provided once you finish with the company, and free beverages also available. So this is a great opportunity for the freshers, guys. Please utilize this and you can check with the given phone number for further information. Next, there is a vacancies for Trichy Metals. They have vacancies for executive position for production department, both electrical and mechanical departments. You can contact on the given phone number for further information. There is also two email IDs available. Minimum qualification is ITI or Diploma in Mechanical Engineering or any Diploma in Engineering. Minimum 2 years of experience is required. You can check with the description of the job here. Detailed information available. And contact number is 9659660499 and email IDs are hr@tricyemetals.com and one more is jobs@tricyemetals.com. You can check with the job description in details here. Detailed information available. And you can, if you feel you are fit for this job, you can directly contact on the given phone number. Next, for the same organization, Trichy Metals, they have vacancies for manager or assistant manager positions for the department of sales. Minimum qualification is BCom. Should you have a minimum 5 years of experience in leading industry or company, you can check with the given phone number for further information. And there is detailed information available for the job role, like job description details available. You can check with that. Contact number is 9659660499 and email IDs are hr@tricyemetals.com and one more is jobs@tricyemetals.com. Next, for the same organization, Trichy Metals, they have vacancies for purchase trainee position and you can check with the other details here. Qualification is BCom and freshers are eligible for the job role. You can contact on the given phone number for further information and there is detailed information available of the job role. Fresher or up to 1 year of experience also considered for purchase department, and freshers are eligible for the job role and job responsibilities and duties available here. You can go through it once. Contact number is 9659660499 and email IDs are hr@tricyemetals.com and one more is jobs@tricyemetals.com. Next, there is a vacancies for Janaki Videos. They have vacancies for telemarketing executive. Salary offered up to 12,000 a month. And this is a wedding photography studio organization. Only female candidates are eligible for the job role. And you can see workplace will be Kailas Nagar, Trichy. And if you have experience in telecalling or client management, that will be a great advantage. The contact number is 9791122052. So you can contact on the given phone number for further information. That's it in this video, guys. I'll be coming up with more updated job openings for Trichy location, Tiruchirappalli location as soon as possible. I'll be providing a lot of information moving forward as well. Please subscribe and press the bell icon to encourage me to do more videos on job openings for Trichy location. And please share our channel with your friends and family members and encourage me to do more videos. Thank you so much for watching the video, guys. Thank you so much for your support and love. Have a great day.